to Miz, are you going to go to the gala?
I think galas are kind of dumb.
You and I could go together.
Oh, like with a bunch of people? I can be a designated driver? Because I can...
No. I mean, you and me, we could go together.
Why do birds suddenly appear?
When I was in pharmacy school, I fell in love.
Just like me, they long to be close to you.
It was definitely love.
Not marrying again. What are you, stupid?
I mean, crushes don't last 13 years, do they?
He couldn't help it.
Oh, Miriam? It's me, Temez.
Oh my god! I haven't seen you since...
Oh. Fourth year gala, I think.
Yeah. How is everything?
I had it taken care of. I have Cialis for that now.
Well, that's good. But you know what? You should try metformin.
Huh? Oh, okay.
And he couldn't explain it.
Demez, you told me to find your girl, and I did. And the truth is, I like her.
Because there's something about Marion.
She is a fox.
Oh, she's a fox. She's a fox.
She's a fox.
She's a fox.
I want a man that can compound a cream, solve DRPs, and still have enough stamina to follow up.
This summer, 20th Century Fox presents The Professors Like You've Never Seen Them Before.
Hi, Timis.
Hey, Marion.
Are you ready for our date?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, you got a little, there's a little something on your ear there. It's just hanging off your, what is that? Is that gel? Actually, if it's gel, I could really use some for my hair.
Yeah, it's
really
gel.
Windy outside.
Yeah, no, it's gel, but it's kind of for my hair. It's a special kind of hair. And I have this new style I want to use. It's going to be,
Just a little bit of history repeating.
Temez Kanji, Marion Pearson, Ronald Reed, and introducing Brian Rodriguez.
Stay away from my girl, B-Rod. I can't. I love her. I love her.
There is something about Marion.
She's a fox.
Hey, you still working at that pharmacy in Burnaby?
Nah, I'm serving a 2-month sentence in 100 Mile House.
Half one up north, man.
At least I got a job.
Hi, I'm here for my SBAP rotation.
Welcome to 100 Mile.
Checkpoint Friday, Alim. I have to say, things aren't going so well.
What do you mean? I've had 80 OTC PCPs.
People expect real pharmaceutical care here. 5, 10, 15. One more slip up and I'm failing you.
Do you ever wonder at what point you gotta stop counting down here? Start counting up here?
Look.
Okay, here's the deal, Abdullah.
If you had one shot,
this is your last chance to pass.
One opportunity.
Counsel Mrs. Walsh, don't mess up.
To seize everything you ever wanted.
Something's gonna happen. It needs to happen now.
Would you counsel her?
This is Alim, our fourth year student.
Or just let it slip.
Don't mess this up!
Hi, Mrs. Walsh. Have you had McForman before?
Yes, I have.
Okay, peace.
Are you kidding me?
What?
That was the worst counseling I have ever seen.
What?
You'll never make it as a pharmacist. You'll never make it as a pharmacist. You'll never make it as a pharmacist.
Yo, I can't work this brutal 9 to 5. You know this pharmacy gig's gonna eat me alive. I'm the best dressed guy when I get to work, but then I go and cover up with a white lab coat. I don't push dope, but I push narcotics. Filling all your scripts with applied robotics. Bring me your creams, your antipsychotics. I got it all from NSAIDs to antibiotics. Come to me if you need a leave, and if that don't work, then you need codeine. That's the trick, just up the dosage or switch the pills, because that's the process. Say what you want, you know I'll listen. Inside I'm laughing at your addiction. Come to the back and bring your prescription. I don't even count, I got me a technician. Selling drugs ain't a hassle if you push Paxil. You need methadone? I got it by the glassful. If you got a kid, I might get bashful. I hate old folks, they can be assholes. Catch me in the back when I work at Safeway. You got a sample? That's the gateway. First is blood pressure, then diabetes care. Then you start coming when you're losing your hair. Yo, I got what you need to get you hooked for life. Bring in your kids, I'll even hate on your wife. $40 an hour when I'm working on my job. I got teenage tech giving me
pills.
You better lose this mouth in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose this mouth in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better
100 miles. Every moment is a chance to turn it around.
I have a feeling about you. You're gonna be great.
They're calling your name!
We regret to inform you that an unspecific threat has been made for today. The threat does not specify time, a location within the theater, or a method of doing harm. Unfortunately, we will have to cancel tonight's showing of Farmageddon. Please remain calm and have a nice day. Tickets are non-refundable.